Good morning. I'm Pastor Travis from A Faithful Dad. We're a ministry that encourages dads and families right where they are. This edition of A Faithful Dad Speaks this week is on the very difficult topic, how can I love an enemy? And it's based upon my favorite of all teachings in the Bible, Jesus' Sermon on the Mount, specifically love for enemies in Matthew chapter 5, verses 43 to 45. You've heard that it was said, love your neighbor and hate your enemy. But I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you, that you may be children of your Father in heaven. Matthew chapter 5, verses 43 to 45. That's Jesus. We're going to see how that relates to doing the very difficult task and responsibility of loving your enemy this coming Sunday, August 2nd, 3 p.m. on Facebook Live. See you then.